location in LA for the biggest gathering of the R2 builders. So this is what out in the street, way more inside. All right. This is R2D2 building paradise. Oh, and this is Will. He makes the cutest droid. Oh, you know, you made a droid. She can't go in a BB-8.
She can't?
Can she?
Show him.
This way. Will, you're my hero of R2D2 and Droid.
Give a thumbs up.
It's totally awesome. Will, you're a genius. NIKKI too, by the way. Where's your, how is your $1 million dome? Okay, let's go see that one. All right.
I started this 10 years ago with my daughter. And,
look what's inside! And this is daughter number two, because
number one
grew too old and too big, she cannot fit. This is my favorite R2. Always was, still is.
There's a nice cushy blanket. And they have a seat to sit on.
It's famous Mike Senna here, who organizes the secret meeting, R2LA.
Super secret.
It started like 14 years ago?
Thing, yeah.
14 years ago, right. It has grown.
Everything needs to be posted now.
Yeah, of course, I'll post all that. What do you think? So now you're so famous, you only go on Tested, my channel. Yeah, I can never get an interview of you, darn.
How to build that. How to push it.
That's from Will's wife, that's NIKKI'S $1 million R2. And it's little crystals put on an R2 dome.
2008, I started him.
Yeah, and predictably, you know what's happened is you run out of money to buy the stones. But I think I can help a little bit here.
So these are, it's called Comet, and it's basically a chrome rhinestone.
It looks like
silver.
A diamond, right?
Yeah, solid silver. And you can see the difference that this one, it just, the flare is all white.
Yes.
But these are actual, the clear stones.
But this
is sapphire.
Okay.
Yeah, originally I was thinking of having the dome done with it's called black diamond. It's more of a gray stone. Mm-hmm. But you can kind of see it. It's a little bit, the little tiny cracks are actually done in the black diamond. It has like a little gray look to it.
Yeah.
But then I found the comet,
and it was so
spectacular that I wanted to do it that way. You can see the black diamonds a little bit better on that one right there. So all the cracks are going to be in the black diamond. Devil is in the details, you know.
Yeah. And then R2D2 is up the wazoo. That's mine. In a sea of R2D2s and R2 something else. I don't know all the names. Of all colors and shapes. Oh, there's more over there. Oh, there's a cool one.
I can lose some weight, you know, I can stand this one.
This one's cool.
Yeah,
a few mouse droids, mice droids. You know? There's mine over there, the steampunk one. Oh, sorry, you guys are filming?
No, no, you're good.
There's some serious people here. Lucas' team is here filming. I got my own little time in front of the camera.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Yes.
Holy cow.
This sounds like a record this year, maybe.
Where's Doug? He's hiding somewhere, I can't find him. And he has a turret of tools. Ah! I found the man, Doug. Okay, so go slow. I need to get each of them with a name. Okay. Claw.
Oh, I know, right?
Yeah, just kidding.
And the computer arm. The computer arm. There you go. And I have no idea what those tools are. Some welding tools.
Hyperdrive. Yep, and the laser.
Okay.
I know you guys had everything ready to go.
I haven't gotten to the gadgets yet, so but yours is. If I can do all of your gadgets, then that's it. Then nobody will put any more. I like the pearl thing.
Can you open that again?
Yeah. So the air for the puff of smoke. So Doug's the first one that made those
blue
elevators.
Yes.
The pearl can.
I'm kidding.
This is the famed Mike Senna, again, running ahead of us. Wow.
This thing, like I said, the next iteration of the spin man, just stare at the, I love that one. Because he does this, and he's just like, whoa.
Fire!
should have known.
Of course.
I got pulled apart to do some live troubleshooting on a friend's Vantec speed controller.
So I suspect the rectifier.
It's bad. Okay.
So, well, on that board, I would have suspected a lot of other things. This thing, or that thing, or these things. But no, it turns out to be this perfectly good-looking stuff. So, it sure cannot work
with a bad rectifier.
And so one and whatever.
That's for a full-size BB-8?
Yeah, so it's a hamster drive, so okay. Basically a hamster in a ball.
All right, so you have a big weight at the bottom.
Yeah, there's weight here and there's weight inside of this.
Omni wheels.
Yep.
I like this design. That ought to work. Even my daughter came and she said she was proud of me. This is only the first time she says it.